Hallo, Tom!
Welcome to Let's Try TV. Today it's French Fries Day, baby. And I thought, I make a little a special version of the usual French Fries we can get. It's a restaurant. It's nothing special, nothing really special. It's just French Fries. Then I fried some onions. I just let it simmer for about 40 minutes. Just I seasoned it with some sugar, salt, and pepper, black pepper, and also with a little bit. I fried some garlic with it together. It's very, very delicious. I can tell you. Here's just some mayonnaise on top. If you prefer ketchup, you can also use ketchup or any type of saucy French fry. Because it's a messy situation, I brought myself a fork. So let's dig in and have a try with all of it together. So, you can see, it looks very, very good. Oh my god! It's so good, baby. The garlic is so tender and mild. It has a very mild flavor to it. It's so good. The onions also are not crispy or something, just very, very soft and tender. Oh, that is good. That is wonderful. Oh my gosh. Man, like I told you, very messy situation. Another close-up with some onions. Oh man, that is so wonderful, just wonderful. This onions and garlic combination is a very, 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 very good idea. Definitely nothing you can eat while having a date or something. But when you're at home, just alone by yourself, and want to watch some movies or something, and this is one of the best things you can prepare. Almost choked. I have to drink something. I could eat these onions just alone by itself. Look at it. Maybe when you watch me eating just a fork of pure onions and garlic. Maybe you think it's disgusting, but try it, make it yourself, and it's so tasty. That was wonderfully. Wonders behalt. One more. Yeah. That's it, I guess. Thanks for watching, you guys. I hope it was fun. For me, it was a pleasure to have you here. And, yeah, just give me a thumb up if you liked the video. And subscribe my channel, spread the video all over the world. Yeah, and see you next time, baby. Peace out, Tom. Thank you very much.